Hi, everyone. This video will show you how to open, enable or disable Windows Defender on Windows 10 11. 6 ways to open Windows Defender on Windows 10 11. 1. Launch Windows Defender from System Tray. Click the Windows Defender icon in the System Tray to open it. 2. Search for Windows Defender with Windows Search. Press Windows and S. Type Windows Defender in the search box. Choose Windows Defender or Windows Security. 3. Find Windows Defender from Start menu. Click Start. Find and click Windows Security or Windows Defender. 4. Open Windows Defender from Settings. Press Windows and I. Click Update and Security. Click Windows Security. And click Open Windows Security. 5. Access Windows Defender Firewall from Control Panel. Press Windows and R. Type Control Panel. Press Enter. Click System and Security. Windows Defender Firewall. 6. Create a Windows Defender shortcut. Find Windows Defender from Start. Right-click Windows Security and select Pin to Start. Drag Windows Security from Start to Desktop. Double-click the Windows Security shortcut. How to enable or disable Windows Defender in Windows 10 11. Open Windows Defender. Click Virus and Threat Protection and click Manage Settings. Turn on or off the Real-Time Protection option. Click Firewall and Network Protection. Turn on or off Windows Defender Firewall for your network. Thanks for watching. For more information, please leave comments or contact us via support@minitool.com.